All right. All right, see? Let's get the chat loaded up. Let's get the game launched. Okay. Play game, in isolation, continue. Oh yeah, I was asked to turn up the gamma. Is here just gamma? See, for me, that's right, but I'm guessing this thing it transcodes a bit wrong. I put it up two notches. Hopefully, that's better. Let me just get my chair in a bit better. There we go. And there were some doors. No. Okay. So last time we ejected the alien and now the working Jones are after us. I kind of want to explore backwards to see if there's any doors. Let me change the flashlight batteries. To see if there's any doors we can open now that we couldn't in the very beginning. This somehow moved the back. Nothing there. still blah blah blah. Can I open this in there? No, I don't touch. No, there isn't really much else. Alright, calm down. I don't think there's any doors back here. No. Yeah, okay, so. I wonder if that's a level trigger that wasn't removed. I think that happened the first time as well. Nope, iron torch. Okay. I'm too early. Saving because nothing happened. Apologies for the teacher tool. After the check. Everyone here is still dead. Okay, so is there any... No, that's fine. That's fine. Maybe some pipe bombs for the robots? Just to, again, start using resources. Might regret that a bit later on, but we'll see. Nope. Okay. What? I have the torch. I need the torch.
Thanks to Waits.
He's a ruthless son of a bitch, always has been. Stubborn too. If he'd ever listened to me, things would never have gone this far.
It's done now.
I'm sorry for fucking up with the lockdown earlier.
Forget it. You got me out in the end. I'll see you back at the Bureau.
I like Ricardo. He's one of those, I'm kind of the new guy, but at the same time. I know enough that I can at least be helpful. He's not an asshole. What am I looking for? Looking for ethanol sensors, blasting caps. At some point, I thought I should have a Molotov or something by now. I'm guessing not. Is that really necessary? Really? Yeah, just need a blasting cap. Hold on, chargebacks? Oh, I guess that doesn't need a chargeback. Anything else I have need a chargeback? No. No, just use that to... Okay. I don't usually make those things. Let's see how a run goes with making those other things. EMP version 2. Another charge. Ethanol. Let's jam a sensor on there, smoke bomb. I kind of want to save the ethanol. If I max out ethanol, then I'll start putting it into the smoke bombs.
Rip, I'm about to rain on the parade. Something's up with the androids.
Something's been up with the damn androids since I got here.
No, this is new. They've left their posts. I just saw something in the public area. That's not normal.
Great.
Watch your back.
Okay, well that's where I have to go, but this is where I want to go. Save the shotgun for on emergencies. Okay, sensor. Stun baton charge. Well, so this upgrade version. No, not yet. Blasting cap and ethanol. Blasting cap. Okay, flamethrower view. Never seen enough.
And I don't know. I came here a few months ago to write about the collapse of a dream, of future gone sour. For me,
no,
the people here were a little more than footnotes for my article. Something to tug at the heartstrings. And when the disappearances started, oh, I was thrilled. This was something big. But now people are afraid, and a communication fault means we're alone. I'm trapped here, just like
Wait,
everybody
it's
else.
Ripley. What's going
Another
on with
footnote.
The androids?
Another
I don't
victim.
Know.
What about the change in alert status?
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
Approaching danger zone time. You can open these, Bissell? There's no light. Come on, come on, and come on. I want to go back here and observe the situation from a barrier they can't get around. Plan was, but those guys are able to put some damage on the android. That worked. Okay. Now there still is the other room. Not tricked because you saw it. Okay. A lot better than I expected it. See if I can switch to using some of the stun baton charge. Oh, he had a blaster. Okay. 5. The music's still very intense, even though I'm just chilling. What the place is flaring? Blasting cap. More shotgun shells. We should have enough for a Molotov? As always, a game points me in one direction, I must go the other. There's some hostile humans there.
The station separation sequence is now complete. Thank you for your patience.
Are you gonna shoot? Yes, you are. Remember when the game said that all people are just trying to survive, don't do any aggressive actions, yada yada yada. I think they kind of ignored that. Flashlight batteries? Sounds like Joe's breaking down a door.
Hey, we can do this.
Any of these open?
Open them. Wait.
You bastards, you murdering bastards. Leave them alone. Stand down.
We shouldn't be here. You're becoming hysterical.
You bastards.
Wait. Wait. Thank you.
We're not alone.
Seeks and secures. Nope, door closed. I can't investigate my running. Is he heading back again? Doesn't seem so. Yep, I have to go through him. See, I don't want to fight these guys. Hey, that startled me. Oh, and I'm dead. I thought of that of you.
I don't know when anyone will get this, but someone needs to keep a record. Oh,
shit,
I'll
be back here. Okay.
I came here.
Wait, it's Ripley. What's going on with the androids?
I don't know.
About the change in alert status.
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
And when the disappearances started, oh, I was thrilled. This was something big. But now people are afraid, and a communication fault means we're alone. I'm trapped here, just like everybody else. Another footnote. Another victim.
Still looking again. Oh yeah, there's this, I think, resources back here?
Thank you.
ethanol cup. There's a one. See that tracks them. Something's moving on the sensors. That works for me. Either he died somewhere I was not sure of him, or he's still walking around. It's not this either, that guy's different. Here to hand these. Oh. And Andrew. Has he gone back downstairs? Fuck's sake. I don't think he can Diagoro because they can see me. That worked. There's a problem we all make, but you know, still, it worked. And yes, I am taking an unnecessary risk. Smoke bomb was actually pretty useful against humans. Might make some more use of them.
Wait, I've got some security shutters in my way. Can you open them? Wait.
You bastards, you murdering bastards! Leave them alone! Stand down!
You shouldn't be here.
You bastards!
Wait!
The fuck is moving around out there?
Ah, shit. Really? I'm not a... not a threat. Here, but please.
If they come out, we just shoot, right?
Yep, that works for me. Save. We've made some progress. I'm gonna do a bit more of a search. I just need codes, any kind of number. No, nothing. Yes, there's audio, but I'm on a bit of a time limit. That's bullshit. Nope. Later on, we get a tough version of Joe's. Okay, that's a pretty interesting death of the sound. Of course. Game tells me to go in there, but I will not until I see the search. Set the pipe bomb as a trap, which will probably come in useful later. Once again, we are on the lookout for resources. Buddy old pal had nothing. Box had nothing. Where does this one go to? Which is fine, but it's not the scrap I'm in need of. Will this have a code? No. Which is the decommissioning.
I have been camped out in Galeria Mall for maybe 24 hours. The people here, they're scared. But they still believe that Marshall Waits will kill the creature. They forget other dangers. They forget themselves. People are tuning on each other for food, for water. I cannot stay here.
I think this is probably the fastest way back. Oh wait, that's our dude. Yep, that is dead end. Go on, Ripley, you can get up that sister. We'll definitely take all that, thank you. Door stuck. Spend any resources on this economy. Any other boxes? No. Something's going on in my throat today. Sorry about that. Back now.
Wait, it's Dr. Lingard. I've just examined a patient with, well, I've never seen anything like it. It's some kind of unknown parasite. I did a quick check on the name they gave me, and there's no one registered under it at Sevastopol. I think she came on board recently. Do you know anything about this? I have no idea what Sinclair and his men were doing, but this should have been picked up during quarantine. Who knows what else they've let through? The patient and her captain are waiting for me in the examination room. Get down here now.
Yeah, I think there was just another cutscene that was meant to get, but didn't get. Like, that's the same one. Because I hopped onto that computer.
Okay.
Sorry, just being a dumb. Marlowe's gone. Any fresh corpses? No. Wait, somewhere around here.
Rip.
I think there's a way.
Rip, they're all dead.
The android slaughtered them.
Why? Why the fuck?
I don't know. But I think Samuels does.
Samuels? Why?
Wait, sent him to access Apollo. I need to find him. Have you seen Taylor and Marlowe?
No. No.
They're not here. I think they may have got clear. Ricardo. Ricardo, if I go after Samuels, can you run this place? I need eyes and ears.
I'm not fucking staying here.
Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo!
Yeah, sure. Of course.
Sit tight. Lock the fucking doors and don't let anyone in. Look after me. I'll come back for you.
Good luck, Ricardo.
Is anybody there? Follow me, please.
I think you're by yourself, huh? Okay. Oh well. Blasting cap, cool. I like it. Flamethrower fuel, even better, sir. A bit when they use like the stock crunching and splattering sounds, but I mean, that's a very small gripe.
Do
please. Yeah, I still think we're doing pretty okay. Make your device invalid. The next one I'm going to be facing androids, so I need to kind of focus on androids' ability to murder.
Something amiss. Come with me, please.
Okay. I guess this is have that trade-off. Time it. Okay, situation's fine.
Safety is important to us.
Not 100, but fine. Can I open this door? No. I know they made this layout so it'd be easy to have exits both ends of the tram station and such, but would it make more sense if it was at like a corner where it kind of went out in three directions because there's three other towers? I don't know, that's just me very much nitpicking.
You're in charge now.
In charge? In charge of what? A room full of dead people? This is fucked up!
Focus, Ricardo. If Samuels can talk to Apollo, he can get the androids to stand down. Then this'll all be over.
That's not something. Okay, bad sign. Oh, that's the elevator to season synthetics. Will you allow me to take this lift? Be careful, it will. Why? Am I missing something from there? Well, I just take the left to show because this is another one. Unless that's where I go late.
Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything.
Nope. See, I have to use this on the left. Yep, there's the callback.
Ripley, there's a security alert firing off in the labs nearby. Elevators are out. Looks like the CT synthetics aren't taking kindly to a wailing Yutani model snooping around.
So how do I get up?
You have to climb. There's a service vent through to the elevator shaft around there somewhere.
I have some ethanol. They're making the smoke bomb. Alright, the humans are dead. Ethanol and blasting cap. This is all good for me so far. Alright. Okay, I'm doing very well. Yeah, see, this one doesn't open. I was hoping you'd let me open it up with the crafting menu. Explosive in it. All was flammable. Okay. Sensor get. Time for the robot hospital.
Ricardo, I'm here. Looks like the place synthetics go to die.
Can't let them. I have a feeling that that fuel that trapped it just swap away from anything good against androids. One of them wakes up. You whip the flamethrower out. I won't be going for all the Nostromo Momo messages. Just so you don't know. No, excuse me. On the way out.
The door appears blown. I can't get near it.
I'm also out of stun baton charges. I see. They have piles in both of the rooms. Always the last one.
Biocontainment hazard level Omega. Apollo and the working Job. Working take strange. Hello. What are you doing here?
Really? But do I just suck at the timing, or is it specific? Or is it just kind of bullshit?
Down now.
Down
door. To seek my chance to dream.
Anything in this computer? Well, I think this computer was on last time.
This is Seeks and Executive Ransom speaking.
I just woke up to find a working Joe in my suite, and when I asked what the hell it was doing, it lunged for me. I had to leave my own fucking apartment. Send your best technicians to Apollo Core and find out what the hell is going on. Now! Get those things under control. I want a full report ASAP.
I must have access to Apollo. Open the Tower Transit immediately.
Apollo Transit reserved for Sikhs and executives and synthetics only.
Right. Then I'll have to find a way to talk to Apollo directly.
Biocontainment has a level Omega. All permissions rescinded.
I don't have time for this.
Yep. I don't know, my Ripley just didn't call through the vent. So here's the thing. She's dead and the room's another locked. What killed her?
Stuck up.
Yep.
Okay.
You do not have an appointment with Sikhs and Sikhs. You do not have an appointment.
Okay, first things for the first. I only have limited a minute at a time before they break the through. Divert is on. Molotov V2, so I did miss. Now this is the trick, you don't use the Molotov for the robots. Did I access this? Can't remember if I just did. 911 spare, yes. Okay. And a blasting cap. That went super well. Nope, no, no, no. Not sure where the first Molotov recipe was.
Synthetic registered. Attempted unauthorized access.
Okay. Were I cause any incidents? As per usual. Curses. Why not?
Functioning.
I asked this.
Great.
What was that, Ripley?
Nothing. Shit. Station fucking up. The usual.
Doing fine. One, two, one. Is that necessary? Ladder goes down and there was it? Yes. Okay, power failure. See, I don't know if that background noise is guitar or if it's this old computer. No, no, no noise. It has that twang to
it. Spreading in Android processing. We've got a situation. There's white on red casualties on station. I've just had an android report to the APTC with head trauma. But he's covered in blood. Human blood. I've alerted the marshals, put my secretary someplace safe, and right now, I'm headed for the transit. I'm gonna get a working Joe to consult Apollo. Maybe it knows who the hell is to blame for this.
Hey, this is a delicate section. Floating box. Okay, cool. This is a scratch. That's the challenge. This is the right way. I guess we have to come back. Over there.
Ripley, good to see you alive. Apollo security perimeter has been built so that only Seeks and Synthetics can interact with it. Listen to me. I'm going to have to do something rather drastic if I hope to connect with Apollo.
Stacked up with gadgets.
I'm going to use the reformat chamber. It's the only option. I've had to divert power from the area to allow me to try.
Aren't you going to say anything, Ripley?
Too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't!
Green, blue, red, oh, black. Oh, okay. White. green, blue, red.
Apollo, infection has been purged. The creature is no longer on board. The station is safe. Request that all hazard containment operations are suspended. Unauthorized connection. Ripley, Apollo's rejecting me. We might be in trouble.
Samuels?
Apollo is trying to stop me from interfacing. Oh no! Amanda! You need to manually disconnect the system. Please!
Jesus, Samuels, I'll try!
Wait! You need to do it in the correct order, or the cascade will be fatal for me. I'm accessing Seeks and Schematics. Remove the red cable first.
Okay, red first!
Why you took a green and
got it. Blue disconnected. What next?
I'm having trouble accessing the schematics. Apollo is making things difficult.
I need the next one, Samuels! What?
What's happening out there, Ripley?
The emergency lights have come on! I can't make out the colors of the cables! You're gonna have to guide me to them!
The next one is plugged into a wall socket. There was an upturned gurney nearby.
Found it!
Just two more, Ripley. Look for an open draw panel. There should be a deactivated android next to it.
Got it, Samuels!
Just the last one now, Ripley!
Dang. Yeah, no matter how fast, he doesn't do what I think he does. I mean, spoiler warning. Whatever.
You're dying.
You talk like I've had an actual life. I thank you for that.
Samuels.
The Apollo transit is open. Once you get into the core, it will talk to you.
You did that for me?
I wanted Amanda Ripley to have closure.
Nope, well. He did.
Ricardo, if you're there, pick up.
I'm here, sorry.
Samuels is gone.
Shit.
He opened Apollo Transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.
Which direction am I going? I'm going to be... Yep, thoughts. This is a song. These guys are so dangerous. Okay, he's away. Don't want to use resources on him. Let's see if we can go. Okay, so I'm up the first room. Nothing for me? Okay. does not require attention. Oh wait, yeah, there you go. Yes. I have to go back down.
Issues?
Leave Ripley out of this. She's just looking for closure. I'm looking after Will and Yutani interests.
And I'm looking to get out of this fucking setup. Maybe we can do with you.
Maybe. This is being recorded. You understand?
I saw. Red lights on.
I want data. The location of the planetoid where you found the derelict. All data you have on the origin of that organism.
I can give you that. And a way off this station. You just have to let me out.
I can probably agree to this, Tom. What the fuck?
Taylor! Taylor, get me out of this cell right now! Get me out!
I heard it.
Yes, I see 39 revolver, 18 shot. On about a 350 flamethrower forced on the sun. And a lot of. Things. I just need a crap ton of blasting caps. And then we should have fought everything. Another thing. Should go unlooted it.
I've come over to Apollo to find out what sent the synthetics crazy. This place has gone to hell. Apollo's redirected core android duties, and they've just walked away from the maintenance we requested after we got the news. Coolant's everywhere, gas has escaped, and the primary access lift has shut itself down. I flagged a help request, but apparently I'm 45th in line. Systems are suddenly obsessed with hazard containment. Gonna find a way down. Spreading out.
Season and Apollo, thank you.
I'll bet.
Apollo, let's just check around the side.
Primary Apollo systems inaccessible.
Ricardo, the way in's blocked off.
The schematics they use for the Sevastopol sales tour should be nearby. See if there's a back door.
Okay, let's see. There's a power conduit that links to the Apollo core. I can use that.
You think you'll fit?
Turn off the electrics, take some deep breaths, squeeze. Easy.
I'm not coming up there to pull you out if you get stuck.
Fuck, got it. Ooh, 4930.
Huddling up to a live conduit is gonna hurt though, right?
I'll have to power it down first.
As per usual, looting before continue. Until you get to the super end of the ruins, it's more of a puzzle game with the alien, and then just trying the most efficient way to smash the working ninjas. Okay, that's just the only one I need to shut it just now. I still have to investigate the other side.
Conduit's offline for now.
I've pulled up the Apollo schematics here. It looks like you can get to the access through the turbine shaft.
The turbine's running hot, Ricardo. Full speed.
There'll be an emergency shutoff nearby, but it won't stay off forever. You'll have to get inside quickly.
I need to use this again. Nope, what the hell's... Alright.
Turbine's off. Way should be clear.
Better run. If Apollo systems overheat, they'll reboot.
You could climb a bit faster, you know.
Gonna be tight.
Good luck. Ripley, you're getting deeper into Apollo and your radio signal's getting faint. I'm gonna lose you soon.
Great. Just keep them crossed for me, huh?
There's gonna be lots of drones down there, Rip. Could be dangerous.
Samuel sacrificed himself so I could get here. I've gotta try.
I thought he was a pretty nice guy for a synthetic.
Me too.
Is that a blasting cap? That was a blasting cap. Now these super drones.
Ricardo, the main entrance is locked. Any idea what to do next?
I can't hardly hear you, Rick. Your signal's just
Ricardo? For Christ's sake. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
Spedding, something crazy just happened. Sebastopol is off the market. We got a buyer. Weeks before they start taking the place apart and they U-turn. After all those endless presentations and tours, I guess the talks weren't stalled at all. Someone at company headquarters just had to click his fingers. A message of confirmation just came back. Apollo's currently receiving a packet of new operational rule sets. So I guess the deal's sealed. And this is Warren Level need to know stuff until it's announced to shareholders. Right, the promotion, huh?
You hear it going that way? Do anything with that.
Server banks now active. Right hemisphere server banks now active.
Then it's sort of fine.
Nowhere to be seen. There are conflicts with the hazard containment breach. Synthetic safety procedures are getting bypassed left and right. Comms are offline. I thought it was random, but I'm not so sure. Oh god, I'm gonna get in. Tell Suzanne I'm over.
We'll use a pipe bomb. That might be enough. Let's see if I can stop this anyway, or at least...
Okay, if I power these up, one of them should give me access to Apollo's security banks.
Experiencing a heightened containment hazard level today. Is there a new Joe in there? The old couple. Oh.
Tomorrow, together.
I'm not sure I'm doing this in the right order.
Should make the job easier.
There we go. Rendered.
The damn station. What? Fuck.
I do like that kind of. This is a star system.
Building better worlds.
Okay.
You won't come to
you, Ricardo. I'm hearing. What's the news?
Paul Apollo's running Weyland-Yutani protocols.
His what?
Simpson's sold out. Weyland-Yutani are in control of Apollo now. It's refusing to leave the lockdown. It says there's something up with the reactor.
You're from the company. Tell it you don't give a shit and to do what you say.
Sorry, Ricardo, but I'm small fry. Me, Samuels, Taylor, we all are. Guess if we amounted to anything, Apollo wouldn't be so ready to see us killed.
Okay, regular and super. Enough immediately for some reason. Stun baton charges. That's why I didn't want to use all of my baton charges early, because now it's all we have left. Keeps saying it, but it's true, we're still doing well. This is on hard. Red? Ion flame? Need blasting caps, please. I can't remember if I have the middle or my other of the cutting torch. I But as long as I'm still making progress, it's fine. What's up, bro? Bulk and ammo, I think we do get it out here.
You really shouldn't be here. This is the answer.
Workstation controls. We'll do that in a sec again. The customary is this sweet. That should be the last one. And then the data generator. Sometimes if you hit D too early, you won't get resistance to it at all. I might just do an experiment with pipeable bombs against this is super. I guess this is super androids. First we save. We may come back to that. This is a save after this because it's an experiment. Oh, that's just a bog standard Android. Walk on top of the lash.
Someone might get hurt.
Okay, one doesn't kill them. What about? Two, unless that glitches. God damn it. Okay, I'm gonna just reload because I blame the game for that one just as falling through. I can still sneak around to the bolt gun and take care of him, save the explosives for the group.
not ask me about Sebastopol's safety protocols.
There. Then he just returns. I won't have to sneak again immediately.
All visiting corporate representatives must report to their nearest synthetic.
Not carried on yet.
Seek some tomorrow together.
This could really do some damage.
This could require my attention. Follow me, please.
I definitely say this game is 6-8-7-3-2. Everybody wonders why you don't have to code in the there, just have the bonus decision to release. Now, if I was designing the game, I would have one or two tutorials come out from this. Probably have a line of dialogue just before the door opens to give it a warning.
Ricardo, you ever been to the reactor?
Never took that at all.
I did some training in one. Seems like a lifetime ago.
System. Gotta go with Gus's system.
I saw it. It had its back to me, walking down a corridor like it was the most natural thing in the world. I hid. When I looked up, it wasn't there. I think it went into the floor. Maybe the ceiling. Sevastopol's a maze. Could be living anywhere. This must be what the Marshals have been chasing. This shouldn't have been kept from me. Chief out.
Okay, I have my revolver and shotgun. We'll come back, not flamethrower yet, though. If... see, here's the thing.
I'm at the top of the reactor core, Ricardo.
So, 2, 3,
nothing.
4.
Got some androids, core control systems, business as usual. I'm gonna have to explore the lower level.
It should be elevated down somewhere.
Oh, they can only take one hit. I might die from this. I might have been a bit too... bit overconfident. Hyper bomb? Close, but it will work. That's okay, let's sweep the road. Sunbaton charge. Nice. Time to save some Vulcan ammo for later. I do love this design, like it's only the little atmosphere of the rain and everything comes in the station or just pure just vapor condenses it. Yep.
Oh no. God, no. Ricardo, they're all here. Everyone that's missing. Everyone. They're trapped in some kind of nest. There are eggs. It's like a farm.
Shit. Just get out of there. Now.
Yep, and the objective is sweet opposite.
Power to the platform from the conduits down here.
I have no idea when the alien will leave. I can't have it without causing issues. Another blasting cap. Cool, cool.
Hmm.
know it's cool looking, but I need to go. What does this say?
Going dark, all cops recorded. This isn't good.
No? There's a tactical society that likely get me put into progress. Motion sensor is worthless. Sorry if I'm quiet. This just tends to. Oh, well, there goes the music. I tend to focus pretty hard on this sector. Too much of a flame, but that was a snap reaction. Probably made enough to make it worth it. Worth it in the slightest. Did you know that cut from the original Alien villain? It was making an invest, even in the bed like a queen. Let's be done. Stupidity achieved. Well, since we've saved, we kind of explore. No power. Let's engage locking mechanisms. Oh, I have to go down in here. Okay, through here. Did not forget all the lines. You're trying to get me stuff, but it's not the right system. Scrap, okay. Draw from there too.
Fuck! I gotta get out of here.
Vicky, save. I thought I could make it. That was his hubris. I can't blame the game for that. I'm almost out of flinter feel, but this is kind of where you want to spend. Perfect.
Ricardo, I can destroy the nest.
Ripley, you've put yourself in enough danger today.
I can power up all the cores, overload them, and then initiate a reactor purge. It'll destroy everything down there.
Look, I'm not trying to persuade you out of this, Rip. I'd just like it if you didn't die.
This is what's gonna happen. There are emergency overflow circuits that feed excess power into the local capacitor banks on each tower. If I decouple them and discharge the system, the purge will be external. The nest is right in harm's way.
I have no clue what you just said.
Just find something to hold on to.
Ripley,
blasting caps. I have no idea how well the pipe bombs do against the alien, but we'll just have to scissors. Cap, I overproof. I thought more androids spawned, but I don't know. Guess I'm wrong. Yep, they just cheat. I'm getting caught off guard by them, even though I know exactly what I should do. Okay. Just prepare for launch. I do like that design. Okay, let's initiate this. Oh, plan that'll definitely will work. That's all I have to do?
Ricardo, I'm about to purge the nest. Hang tight.
Get out of it, I mean, there's actually like a full thing explaining what these is. This is door symbols and me.
There's still some on the station. Shit. I'm sorry, Ricardo.
Just get back to the Marshall Bureau, Rip.
Cool. Always good to open up routes. Did I search this place? No. I think I'm gonna leave it there for tonight, actually. We did a lot. We did it well. Only died a couple of times? I think it was all my fault. I think it wasn't the game this time. The first time we were playing, there was a lot of... But no. Yeah. So, I hope everyone enjoyed. And I hope to see you again tomorrow evening. Take care.